Let's go! Move! Move! Move!
It's alright, just tell your rights, buddy!
Matthew
Marks! Matthew Marks! Matthew Marks! Matthew Marks! Matthew Marks!
Well, we were just sitting there being peaceful, and then they all pushed in, and then they brought out the plastic shields and just raided us forward. Okay. And then they threw these people down and arrested them. We don't know why.
We are peaceful. We mean you no harm. Your services are no longer required. Please return to your homes. Thank you. Smile. Have a nice day.
Bunch of group that like came from the protest thing, and then they they torched the couch, put in
a dumpster.
They put a dumpster and put it over
in the intersection on Forbes, right by Joe Mavis.
Yeah.
They torched the couch.
And then they went by, and then there was an ice pick in the road.
It looked like a broken.
Fuck! Here we go again.
That thing hurts.
By order of the City of Pittsburgh Chief Police, I hereby declare this to be an unlawful assembly. I order all those assembled. Disperse. You must disperse. You must leave the immediate vicinity. Vicinity, you will be in violation of the Pennsylvania Crimes Code. No matter what your purpose is, you must leave. If you do not disperse, you may be arrested and or subject to other police action. Other police action may include actual physical removal, the use of riot control agents and or less lethal munitions, which could cause risk of injury to those who remain. By order of the City of Pittsburgh Chief Police.
Team rolled up, so we ran back to get water because we knew like everything was coming down. People were just dancing and standing around, you know, having a good time. And then they just launched gas and rubber bullets, and everything went to hell. And that instigated rioting and looting.
I'm the co-owner of this store, and this is terrible that this has happened. It's a sad day today. I mean, everything went peaceful. Why did this have to happen at 10 o'clock at night, you know? Why? Why was this necessary? Why was damaging all these other glasses of these businesses around me necessary? What was the point? I don't get it.
Were you here when it happened?
No, I wasn't. I got here after I got a call. But this was not necessary.
Not everybody, however, was affected the same way.
We can't go to Vegas.
So far, so good.